guys came to the first one. It'd be a fun day. You guys get to do whatever the fuck you want in the pit. The only thing we ask is that outside of the pit, we keep it mellow, right?
Yeah, please help us police one another. So we do some shenanigans.
So this is Rob, Triple L Capital. You guys know we are the two that threw the first one. We're really happy that we could do this again. And I just want to give you guys a quick preview of what's coming. So in the last 6 months since our last event, this has grown into a national thing. Charlotte, we talked to the guys up in Queen City. We're putting together an event up in Charlotte. We talked to the guys up in Detroit. K-Bands and I are working on putting together something out there. The guys out in Dallas, we're putting an event together out there. This is a competition today. The winners from today, and what I mean by winners, is who the crowd likes.
Legal Pit, Atlanta, nigga. About to get crazy.
It's 9 o'clock. Started at 11. Ain't even started yet.
Get up out of there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
shit done got out of hand out here, man. A lot of Gwinnett me. I said Gwinnett me. Legal Atlanta pit. Fuck all of them folk, my boy. We about it all. That shit over.